For the Repousse assignment, you're going to need a pencil, practice paper, square template, foil, styrofoam sheet, and your final paper. And there's your foil. You have two options to choose from. You either can use the silver side or the copper side. And then we have the sheet of styrofoam, which that takes on the indentation, the pressure in which you place on the foil. And then that's your final paper. You're going to save that for later. And then here's a square template so that you design your designs on the right size so that it fits your foil square. You need to trace the square template 4 times. It doesn't matter where these 4 squares are as long as they are on your paper. Then you need to divide each square into 4 sections. Each square needs to be divided differently. So be creative. And here are my 4 different squares. Separated into 4 different sections. Now you need to pick your favorite square. See, that's my favorite down the lower right hand corner. And the other 3, you will fill each section with a different texture. Again, be creative. Remember, texture is the visual or tactile quality of a surface. Close and tight patterns of the same design can give the illusion of texture.
Whoop, whoop.
Now I have all 12 textures. Now with these 12 different textures you designed, you must choose your favorite four and place them in the last square that you designed earlier. So there I am filling in with my snake scales. And then the next texture that I, the other texture that I chose was my chain link fence. And then I chose the texture that kind of looked like the texture that's off of a metal plate. And then I also chose my three-dimensional cubed texture. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take that piece of styrofoam and you're going to place it underneath your paper. And then you're going to take your foil and place it in between. You're going to line up the edges so that the edges of that square line up with the edges of the foil. And then you're just going to trace over the lines. As you can see, my textures are being pressed into the foil. And the only way that they're being pressed into the foil is by the styrofoam taking the indentation of the pressure. If the styrofoam was not there, the design would not be impressed into the foil.